Hello Mira, hello J-Rock community. I'm Nikos from Greece, and I want to give you my take on the video J-Rock video tag 2018 that Mira uploaded to her channel Level Blue. Now I will start with the questions. Well, the first question: how did you get into J-Rock, or how did you first encounter J-Rock music? Well, my first experience with J-Rock was about early to mid 90s, when I saw on TV a video clip from X Japan, and for many years later, X Japan was the only J-Rock band that I ever listened. What is your favorite J-Rock band of all times? Is the second question. And it's fair to say that my favorite band of all times is Baby Metal, so far. Third question: what is your favorite J-Rock album of all times? Well, my favorite J-Rock album of all times, I would say, it's the first Baby Metal album. It is the first J-Rock album, J-Rock, J-Metal album that I listened in the Ancient Variety, and I was blown away by its quality. Well, the next question: what are your current favorite J-Rock songs? It's Megitsune, Akatsuki, Izimeda Mezetai, Road of Resistance, Tales of the Destinies, The One from Baby Metal, also Alone from Band-maid, Honey, Clang. Actually, there are a lot J-Rock songs that I like, especially from these two bands. What is your favorite J-Rock MV? Well, I think that my favorite one so far is Megitsune from Baby Metal. And live video performance is split between my two favorites are Izimeda Mezetai, live at Sony Sphere 2014, and the Road of the Resistance video from the Saitama Super Arena performance. Who is your favorite male J-Rock vocalist? Well, this is an easy question. The X-Rock, the X-Japan vocalist. Who is your favorite female J-Rock vocalist? Suzuka Nakamoto from Baby Metal. Who is your favorite guitar player? Well, my favorite guitar player, well, this one is a bit tricky. My favorite guitar player is Takayoshi Omura from the Kami Band, the band that plays live music behind the girls in Baby Metal. But I also like very, very much Kanami from Band-maid, and also the guitarist from Love Bites. Who is your favorite bass guitar player? Well, it is my favorite bass guitar player is Bo from Kami Band, and of course Misa from Band-maid. Who is your favorite drummer? I think it is the drummer from Love Bites. She can really hit those drums. What is your favorite J-Metal band? Well, my favorite J-Metal band is Baby Metal, with close second the Love Bites. What is your favorite visual kei band? Well, I'm not that familiar with the visual kei thing. I'm very new to J-Rock and J-Metal in general, so from my research, X-Japan was the first visual kei band, so I would say like Japan. Visual kei or metal? Well, metal. What is your favorite 80s J-rock band? This is the same as my favorite 90s J-rock band, this is X Japan. What is your favorite all-female J-rock band? Well, baby metal. With very close second, band-maid. What is your favorite J-rock band that doesn't exist anymore? Well, I listened recently in a band that doesn't exist anymore, actually from 11th Blues channel. I think it's called Rian, something like that. Very cool band. What is your favorite J-rock song from anime? Attack on Titans, the theme song. If you will recommend one band to the person who has never heard J-rock music before, which one would it be? I think it would be Band-Maid, because it is very approachable music, very close to the Western style of rock, and yet still distinct Japanese. Who is your J-rock crush? I would say Saiki from Band-Maid and Yui from Baby Metal. What is your J-rock hidden gem? I don't think I have a J-rock hidden gem. Well, maybe the Four Nota from Baby Metal. Maybe that one. Well, this is my take on all this J-rock thing, phenomenon. I'm very much looking forward to continue listening to this kind of music and to discover new things, especially with the help of Mira and her channel. Well, thank you, and have a nice evening, day, whatever. Have fun. Bye.